For more television gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre's small screen.
After winning Nach Baliye 8, television's cutest couple Divyanka Tripathi and Vivek Daiya have decided to take some time off from their busy schedule and have headed to Italy for vacation. Yes, Divyanka and Vivek will be spending 5 days there and will also be celebrating their anniversary. So we can say that this is the couple's second honeymoon. The couple was spotted at the airport, wherein Divyanka was seen wearing a casual black dress that said, "I am limited edition." While on the other hand, handsome hunk Vivek Daiya was seen in a white tee, which he teamed up with denim, and a brown leather jacket. The duo even goodbye to the shutterbugs and looked extremely happy and excited for their vacation. Divyanka and Vivek went to Paris for their first honeymoon, and their pictures gave us major relationship and vacation goals. And now we just can't wait to see their Italy pictures. So what about you?